YouTube, welcome back to another video where today we're at PFI, back to doing some more ProKart stuff. As you can see, it's glorious conditions. We're back here in the wet, back on Spix. Almost got the same conditions as last time, probably not as bad. Once again with ProKart UK and the Haase team with Josh. Let's give it another go. I want to try and improve that 146 I got last time. I want to try and, you know, get some good times. We're here all day, plenty of time. I'm driving forward, we've both got a car together. Put some clips on now, see how it goes. I'll catch you back at Whale. Guys, we've been out for a few sessions. Track's getting clearer now. As you can probably tell throughout the sessions, it's drying up. Going pretty well, to be fair. I'm definitely learning a lot more about wet weather racing or wet weather driving. Just getting better and better, really. At the minute, we've got Zach and Dom out. Zach's driving as well. you can probably just about see him. And yeah, still got a couple of hours yet today. So we'll go off for a few more sessions. I'll get back to you. Hoping it's an enjoyable video. and that's the end of the day. Track tried up pretty quickly towards the end and ended up getting a 118.7, about 118.97, which apparently is quite a good time, especially with the limited experience I've got in these karts and conditions. So yeah, overall, had a really good day. I know it might not be the most exciting video, but it's nice to sort of record the progression, especially in these conditions and these karts. Yeah, don't forget to look out for some more exciting things coming up, especially with Tillotson doing another round at Wilton Mill. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later.